The economy is stronger than it's been in some time.